good timing. I just got some new stock. I think you'll find something you like. You know, I actually got some new info on the depths recently. It might lead us to the materials I've been looking for all these years. I'd go and check for myself right away, but the stuff is in the hands of some especially mean Lost. I think you'd be up to the task, though, so would you mind looking into it? Greetings. I have a lup. Are you up for a trip into the depths? The materials I want should be near the spot on the last map I gave you. Greeting. If you have any materials from the old world, I can give you valuables in exchange. Don't hesitate to come back if you need.
I told you I was looking for my friends, right? We were all mercenaries that grew up in the same orphanage. The person who ran the private military company we belonged to was Mito himself. I never heard from them after I revived, so I figured they were all dead. I never would have guessed they were hiding in one of the Queen's experimental units. Our objective has changed, but our duty hasn't. Explore, fight, and secure a future for Revenants. Who knows what kind of traps might be waiting. We should keep extra vigilant this time. Hate trips over its own heels, they say. It's times like these that require the coolest heads. Make sure you're ready for whatever comes.
So, Jack and Eva were killing successors near Frenzy and switching out their relics. That does stop the successors from frenzying, and it is a kind of mercy to save them from joining the Lost. However, it seems that what you did for Nicola and Aurora restored their minds. I think your method may be a better way of helping the successors. Promised eternal torment. I can't help but wonder what. The fighting will get more intense from here on out.
Nicola guided me when I was feeling lost. He sure did grow up right under my nose. I never would have noticed if it weren't for you. Thanks. I have a debt to you that I can never repay. You may tell me not to worry about it, but to me, it's an important connection. Because now it's my turn to help everyone out. Friends, it feels funny using such a sentimental word like that in our current situation. But now I understand just how difficult having friends can be. Thinking about them, getting mad, or worried, or amused, it's so much busier than when it was just the two of us. But the funny thing is, it just feels right to me. I don't think I've ever experienced that before. Well, now you know how I am, but it's good to be here. I've really got to get stronger now.
Jack must still be in the caverns under the cathedral. I don't want to lose him.
I feel like the law. This is all we've got for available routes. Don't be overeager.
I'll keep you safe, Lost nearby. Did you find something good? Something below us. Please don't do anything you might regret.
off. I hope this short nap does you some good. Come on, let's play.
Good to be with you.
Be there soon. What's that? Good use of this. Watch yourself. Looking at something. Over here. It's wise to be prepared. We have no choice.
wise to be prepared. Can certainly use this. This place is new. What's through here? Make good use of this.
Because we fight for justice.
Greetings. I have a lovely selection today. Oh, you brought back some materials. Okay, let's have a look at them. I hate to say it, but this isn't what I was looking for. I might have sent you to the wrong area of the depths. I made you take all that risk for no reason. Would you mind if I reassessed my information and asked you again? But first, I'd like to thank you for what you did bring back. It's quite nice, so I can get some use out of it. Good timing. I just got some new stock. I think you'll find something you'll... Whenever I touch materials from the Great Cult, but the spit will take back... Greeting! If you have any materials from the old world, I can give you valuables in exchange. Don't hesitate to come back if you need anything.
Look at that.
Timing. I just got some new stock. I think you'll find something you like. I finally figured out where the materials I've been searching for are hiding. The information this time is correct. The stuff I'm looking for is in this area of the depths. But I can't go in there on my own. The lost in that area are just too vicious. I don't want to put you in danger, but with your skills, I know you can handle it. So please, I'm begging you, Haul those materials up out of the depths for me.
Splits here. We haven't been noticed. Use this. It's wise to be prepared. Over here.
First,
look
at
that. I want to know who she is to you.
Lost nearby. I pray there's something valuable inside. Something good? Sorry, I was looking at something. I see something. Heading there now.
We win because we fight for justice.
I'll be there soon. Something good? This place is new. It seems it won't open. This place is expansive. What's that? What's through here? I sense dangerous lost around.
I'm still with you.
My thanks.
We win because we fight for justice.
Greetings. I have a lovely selection today. Oh, you found the materials? Come on, let's have a look, shall we? My goodness. Yes, this is it. This is what I've been searching for. Seriously, I can't thank you enough. I'll start using it right away. But look at you, slaying beasts and collecting treasure. Top class heroes is what I'd call you. Good timing. I just got some new stock. I think you'll find something you like. If you have any materials from the old world, I can give you valuables in exchange. Don't hesitate to come back.
I'll do my best to help out. I'll keep you safe. Is the underground cavern up ahead? Let's search for the hunter. Seems the way is now open. Lost nearby. Stay calm. We found something valuable today.
Eva, can you hear me? Miasma must be too thick for it to get through.
Jack, it's all right. We didn't come here to fight you.
The cavalry's here. Your sidekick sent us.
Eva did? Good. Then she got away safely.
There's a lot I want to say to you. But I'll keep it short. Thank you for watching over Nicola. I really appreciate it.
I'm not sure you should be thanking me.
Who was it? Who attacked you?
Somehow, the impossible happened. No successor should be able to escape from a sealed crypt.
A successor? Wait, are you saying Mito attacked you?
Eva already told you? That'll save some explaining. It's strange. I'm not picking up any relic response from Mito's body. And yet, as far as I can tell, the crypt is still functioning normally. I was completely blind to his deception.
Wait, where are you going?
Mito took the relics that were being held inside of Eva. He has to be stopped, no matter the cost.
Let's go with him. This might get bad.
Oh!
find something good? What's that doing there? Water is coming down from above. I sense a threat from above. As though we could move up here. Just as I expected. I am curious to see what that is. We can certainly use this. Space like this under the earth. Do the lost crave light? Time is not on our side here. See far in this place. This is a bad place to fight. Don't let them surround you. Place to fight. Is this a memento of the past? Please, take care not to be wounded any further. This is a bad place to fight. This is not advantageous. Are the thorns trying to swallow the cave? We found something valuable today. Where should we head next? Are lurking in the shadows. Of that lost. Did you find something good? It's shut quite tight. They found something valuable today. It seems it won't open.
Instantly in the great collapses.
Watch your footing.
It was destiny that brought us together.
What is that? can certainly use this. Nothing is more important than preparedness. Heading there now. Something good? Sorry, I was looking at something. Is that glow from Thorns of Judgment? Soon. We can relax for a while here. Feeling all right? We have recovered something valuable.
Vestige.
Wait, did that Lost leave something behind?
This is Mr. Nido. He's going to be taking all of you in.
I don't think we'll get along with him. He doesn't look like he smiles.
This is where it all began.
I told you not to come in here.
What is this?
What have you done?
It's nothing to be concerned about. I'm merely indulging my curiosity. You, however, will become something far greater.
He was smiling as he spoke, like a child playing with a doll.
Thank you. And how are we doing today, my dear children? You should celebrate, for today we are entering a new phase of our research. Rejoice on this glorious day of reunion. Praise curiosity in the progress it brings. For you are about to climb the ladder of evolution.
He was well known and celebrated as a scientific genius. But he used orphans like us as guinea pigs for his twisted experiments. Then sold us all into slavery as enhanced soldiers.
How awful.
He always told us, humanity is but a stepping stone to the future, and curiosity is the philosopher's stone of evolution. His experiments never ended. He used my friends over and over again, like they were just objects. Mido, you bastard. I'll make you pay for what you've done.
You have returned.
Where did she go? She has her blood beads. She couldn't have gotten far. Keep searching!
Should we really be doing this?
What else can we do? It's the only way we can get any blood beads.
Okay, let's get out of here while we can. This is the last of the blood beads we worked so hard for. All of the blood springs around here have run dry. I couldn't get so much as a single bead from them. I'll need to do something soon.
I'm really sorry to make you do all the scary stuff, Mia. I wish I could help you fight.
Come on, Nicola, stop worrying about things like that, alright? As long as you're safe, I'm happy to take care of everything else.
Who are you two?
Please, I know it's a lot to ask, but could you spare some blood beads? We don't have much time left.
I can see that loss is starting to set in. You really think you can fight in that condition?
Well, I won't know unless I try, right?
Come with me. I know a place where there are blood beads.
Most of the blood springs were already dry by the time I became a Revenant. Blood beads were difficult to come by, even in the best of circumstances. It was all we could do to survive. That was when we met Carmilla. We soon saw it wasn't us she was helping. She squeezed everything she could from us. In this world, you can never trust a stranger. That's what she taught me.